been cheated. When you need help, she's on your side. Better call Bacon.
Investigator Shannon Bacon is trying to help a family get back their family heirloom. It's a clock that's about 130 years old and made in Brazil. They dropped off the clock for repair 6 months ago and haven't heard anything from the shop since February. Calls aren't returned, and now the shop even looks like it's closed. That's when they knew they'd better call Bacon. Investigator Shannon Bacon joins me now. 130-year-old clock. I mean, that sounds like an heirloom.
It is. This clock has been in their family for generations, and they hope to continue to pass it down. And now, an elderly woman and her daughter, they are terrified that they will never see this clock again.
It has so much history in there. You know, it's so important for our family.
Tanya Nye and her mother, Clara Zuzowski, are desperate to get their family clock back.
Oh, it's not money value on a clock, you know.
You can't replace that clock.
No.
The clock belonged to Clara's grandfather in Brazil, and she believes it's more than 130 years old.
My grandfather died before I was born, so it's... It's very, very sentimental, you know, knowing that wasn't a family when my mom was little.
When it stopped working, they took it to Gregory's It's About Time in Newport Richey. That was 6 months ago, and they have not heard a word since February.
I left messages. I emailed the business. Like I said, I stopped there and I stayed there for 3 hours and nobody come.
So the women decided they'd better call Bacon.
I saw so many good things. You guys did it, you know, and I thought, well, I'm going to give it a try.
I went to Gregory's and found it closed. I called the business, but the voicemail box was full. So I tracked down the daughter of business owner Lee Gregory and left my card. She called me back to say her father and brother passed away, and that's why the business is closed.
Dad, if you want to give Tanya a call and just let her know what time to come, she'll meet you there anytime.
She promised to meet Tanya and Clara tomorrow and give them back their precious clock.
Lee Gregory's daughter, Patricia, tells me that she's been trying to return all customers' clocks, but she's overwhelmed. She agreed to meet this family and return their clock tomorrow, and she promises to help all the families who still have their clocks there get them back.
Well, and it sounds like she's had a loss in her family, her father and her brother both passing away, so it doesn't sound like there's anything sinister going on, just a complete radio silence.
Yes, this family has been through a lot, and this business has been in business for 40 years, so Patricia wants to continue on that legacy and do the right thing, but it is overwhelming when two members of your family pass away. She promises to do the right thing, and I'm sure she will. We'll follow up.
But you had the resources to track this lady down and help these people locate their clock.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Thanks, Shannon.
Thanks.
And if you have a problem that needs some help solving, better call Bacon. The number is 1-855-BACON.